she's here relaxing with her daughter. And it's really sad because this used to be a beautiful place. Right there, what we're looking at is, what you say, Angel School?
Little Angel.
Little Angel.
It's very nasty up here. We don't really want our kids up here playing because there's just so much trash out here. You know, we find drug needles and liquor bottles up here at the park.
You didn't put that there, I know.
No. It's just horrible up here. I'm actually surprised that the grass is cut. It's not appealing. We can't enjoy ourselves. I have a one-year-old. This is her first year here. And I couldn't let her do no more than just swing on the swings. She can't run in the grass because she's picking up all kind of trash, sexual activity, mm-hmm. drug using. This is Heritage.
Okay. Houses, these are complexes that have just been built.
Yes, and you see how they look.
I'm running for state rep. What do you expect from your...
Safer streets for our kids.
Okay.
You know, my son comes home and tell me different things that he sees mm-hmm. going home from school.
So safe. Safer street.
Yes.
That's a major issue of yours.
A major issue.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And now we don't know each other, do we?
No.
The things that you're talking about right now, that's my platform. And we never talked about this.
No.
Safety and trash. Making our streets appealing, making our city appealing.
Mm-hmm.
And this is not appealing at all.
Not at all. There may be 6 houses on my block that's occupied.
6 out of how many houses?
About 20.
Out of 20. And there's 6 houses, including yours, that's occupied. You live between what and what?
I live between Dexter and Wildermere.
Okay, so you live over there near Mr. Whitlow's Barbershop.
Yep.
Where I go
walk
to
past
get...
there.
You walk past there.
The corner store. That's terrible. Guys standing out, selling drugs. It's terrible in this neighborhood.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Thank you.
God bless you.
You want to make me cry?
Oh, thank you so very much.
You're welcome.
Okay, so now what I'm taking you to, the same area, but I'm taking you to where someone or someones have just decided to dump in this area. And, this is sickening. As you heard this young lady say, she was about to cry. She says, you know, it doesn't make any sense. And we should not have to live like this.
I've waken every blessed morning down on my luck and up against the wind. Stop, don't you run, don't you cry. You'll do fine.